So the loot rooms with ramps seem to be the new meta that people are following. But if you have the summer DLC, you can actually bypass them by placing your bag down and getting inside. Even if it's without the ramps. As you can see, you can still get your bag inside. The way to bypass this, place a triangle. And as you can see, the TC will fit in there. You got the triangle door or floor frame, and with that, you can't place the bag anymore.